When we were kids, it used to go over the back wall into old and scrap yard. Into the snooker hall, where most of us kids were barred. Into the rocks in the Stella, where film stars star. That's where me and Hopalong and Roy Rogers got drunk and joyed. And we might have been the savior of the men. The captured captain in him, the devil's demon den. And we might have been the magic politicians in some kind of tricky positions. But like an old, old, old master musician, he kept on wishing he was headed for the number one hit country again. And it's true, you could have seen. Of him and the boys poised, standing in St. Stephen's Green. You see, they were a part of the great freedom dream, but they were caught and detained and are locked inside the frame of the photograph. And they might have been the clever kind, the good Samaritan, the rescued man. They might have been the loaded gun, the charlatan of the tap dancing fan. But like an old pioneer from outer Afghanistan, headed for the number one hit country again. And it's true, true blue, Irish blue. And it's true, 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 true blue. And sometimes it reminds me of you. Old Dan in a raincoat hums the very, very, very special notes of a long lost favorite melody. It reminds him of a love affair young and did not care, and how we parted so soft, so sadly. and he might have been the laughing cavalier, the wise old Comanchero. Desperado, the good-looking Randall Valentino, the gigolo from Glasgow, but like an old, old hunter of the female buffalo, he's headed for the number one hit country again. And it's true, true blue. I swear it's true.